how to start implementing hypertrophy training in your workout routine. One of the easiest ways to implement hypertrophy is to add negative to what you're doing. So as an example, if you are doing some strict press, just add the negative portion where now we're adding time under tension. The biggest thing about a hypertrophy that we're trying to get is time under tension and volume. So do your same training routine, add some repetition, and go slower.